guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Hopefully you all are doing great and you all are safe. So guys, as you all have read by the title, I just ate ice cream for the whole day, guys. Like, that was the best day ever, you know, like.
Okay, stop it, Mandira, just stop it. I know you like ice cream, okay? Yeah.
So guys, I just ate Kwality Walls ice cream for the whole day, and this ice cream was sent to me from one of the person called Yogesh. I'll just add their number in the screen or in the description. Just check it out. And also guys, I'll just add their Instagram ID too, so that you can all contact them. Okay guys, you all must be thinking that why to get the ice cream from him, right? Like, you all can go to the shop and you all can get the ice cream, but you will never get it in a discounted price. You all must pay the MRP. But over here, you'll get it in a discounted price, and this will be delivered to you from a Swiggy delivery guy. Like, guys, it's coming to your place with discounted price. Dude, it's great. Just go for it, okay? So guys, without any further ado, wait. We have a twist in this video, so let's get into the video. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm just happy, like you almost know I just love ice cream. So there is a twist in this video. That is nothing but I'm gonna start this video in the night so that I can eat for 2 days around, like, too happy. But yeah, okay, wait. So today is 10th July and it's 10:18. Like, can you all see it? Yeah, I guess you saw, but it'll be full time on. So yeah, it's 10:18 and I'm gonna eat ice cream for my dinner. Like, I'm happy. Like, okay, I'm gonna stop. Yeah, so let's go and have ice cream for dinner. Yeah. So I am here with this too. Like, guys, this is a sandwich and there's choco truffles, magnum. Like, dude, I'm so
happy. I can eat ice cream. Okay, just stop. I know you will eat ice cream. Just stop it, girl.
Okay, let me start with the sandwich. Okay, can you see it?
If my phone falls, I don't know what will happen.
I want both of the flavor to come at once, so.
So guys, the chocolate and vanilla flavor is so good and I just loved it. You all must try it.
Okay, this is the last bite, okay? Now I have magnum. Good boy. I'm happy. My tummy is gonna be happy tonight.
Okay, as you all know, magnum is one of our favorite and it's obviously yummy, guys. I'm in love with this.
So guys, as you all just saw, I'm done with my dinner. I guess I'll meet you in the midnight snacks or in the morning. I don't know. Like, I can meet you just in 5 minutes also because it's ice cream, you know. I don't know. So yeah, let's see. I guess I'll meet you in the midnight because I may feel hungry because it's just some ice cream. So yeah, stay tuned. Bye. Hey guys, good morning. And yeah, it's 11:40 right now. Like, I'm not hungry, but I just want to eat ice cream because it's ice cream for breakfast, you know. Okay, so like, I don't want to eat because if I start eating, I just crave for that more and more. Like, I need to eat more. But it's okay, I'll eat my breakfast. It's ice cream. So let's go. So I'll be drinking water first because, dude, all of a sudden you can't eat ice cream in the morning, but I can eat. Okay. Guys, it's only me or you all. Like the last part, I can never share with anyone. I won't do it, okay? This is the cutest thing ever. Guys, for lunch I'm just gonna have a corn and a kulfi if I'm not wrong, so let's go and have it. These two I'm just gonna eat. Okay, I'm just gonna start with the kulfi because I know it melts, like say it will melt.
Okay, when it comes to ice cream, I just love any kind of it, and kulfi was so good.
Okay, I'm done with kulfi right now, and I'm gonna have the cornetto Oreo flavor. Mm. Okay. Happy me. Delicious, it's yummy. Like, guys, what else you want? Right, okay, let me eat it, okay? Last part. Okay, I'm back. I just need to have some more ice cream because I'm craving for it. And I'm my brother, idiot fellow, he made me to crave for ice cream all again. Like, come, let's eat. Come, let's eat. Like, I know you all won't believe this, right? They have rose petals. It's different. I'll finish this, okay? So guys, right now I've finished so much. Can you see it? Like, dude. Like, I can eat it and I'm full almost, so I'm gonna stop eating. I told. I can eat, like I can eat the whole box, but I'm not gonna do that because I have one more. I need to eat that also, right? So yeah, let me meet you all when I'm eating that one. Bye bye. So guys, I'm just back. Okay, just don't think that how come she is wearing some of the clothes. I just took a bath right now. Like, I don't know why. Okay, what is the time? It's 8:12 right now. Can you all see it? It's 8:12 and I'm gonna have ice cream again. Okay, wait, I have it over here. Yeah, one is okay. One is this and one is Magnum. I'm gonna have it. Simple.
Okay, let me have this first and then this. Okay, let me try this. Kissimo is good. Okay, I'm gonna have this right now. I'm so sorry for the background. My mom is doing something for dinner. So, and I never knew I can have so many ice cream in a day. Like, I never knew. I have so much of
Okay, it was too cold and yeah, nothing else. It was good.
The special thing in this ice cream is I can feel like I can get that crunch of almond. Like, dude, ice creams are good. If you hate it, bye. I'm back and this is the last thing I can have for the day and I'm just sad because this is the last ice cream I can have. But I can have tomorrow also. It's okay. Yeah. So this is the last thing and it's around 10:15 and I'll complete 24 hours of eating ice cream. Like, I'm done if I eat this. So let's go. Oreo biscuit. Wait, I can't eat so much. You all must try this. So guys, I have already completed 3/4 of this. Can you all see it? Okay. Like, guys, it's ice cream. Because in between you'll get Oreo crumbs and ice cream. So the whole box is empty right now. Okay, nothing happened. I'm so sorry. Like, it's empty. I ate everything. Dude, I want ice cream now. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Hopefully this video was fun for you all to watch. And yes, if this was fun for you all, please don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel, guys. Meet you all soon.